Did you guys notice the Indiana Jones reference in episode 2 of season 2 of The Bad Batch? At the end of The Last Crusade, Elsa is overcome with greed, reaches for the goblet, and eventually falls to her demise. Indy then reaches for the goblet, but after his dad tells him to
let it go,
he pulls himself back up and survives, not allowing his greed to get the better of him. Echo says these same lines to Omega as she's reaching for the treasure.
You have